So let me give you a bit of history. Let me give you a bit of context behind what's going on. For those of you who don't know, my name's GizEdwards, and I am the Lucid Dreaming Guy on YouTube. People follow my channel because I teach you about lucid dreaming. I'd like to think that people follow me because of me, but lucid dreaming. And I started my channel back in 2007. Back then it was, you know, you signed up, you had your username, you used it as a platform to express yourself. There wasn't any brand deals, there weren't any advertisements, there was no YouTube partnership program at the time. It was just you and a camera and the platform.
Hey Dan Brown, this is GizEdwards, and this is a video response to superheroes.
So I named the channel GizEdwards. I used my username, GizEdwards, because that was the only way you could do it. And I saw it as a way of expressing myself. And as time progressed, less and less focus was about me and more about lucid dreaming. I taught people lucid dreaming and lucid dreaming stuff and how to lucid dream and all sorts of things like that.
Hey everyone. If we die in a dream, do we die in real life? You ready for this? No. See you next week.
Which was fine at the time because it was giving me that kind of push that I wanted so desperately. But a lot of people don't realize that when I started out the YouTube channel, I was doing like music.
I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted.
Music. I was doing just loads of different things. I was talking about politics was a big one, my philosophical views and things like that. Lucid dreaming was only like a small project that I was talking about, it was a hobby. But then that kind of blew up, which at the time was fine, as I said, because I was trying to expand my presence. But now it's become problematic because now I have been pigeonholed into this category of lucid dreaming, which is something that I never wanted. And now the channel's quite big, with 50,000 subscribers in. And there's not a lot I can do in order to sway people to watch content that isn't lucid dreaming based. I mean, I tried my hardest to do the swaying of people's or the content on this channel.
Because right now I hope that you can understand that I never actually want to be pinned down as a lucid dreaming guru on YouTube. I didn't want people to go, GizEdwards, oh yeah, you know that lucid dreaming guy. Didn't want that. I wanted to be like a vlogger, like the Vlogbrothers or Dan Brown or even Alex Day, but we're not allowed to mention Alex Day anymore.
But nothing would quite take off like the lucid dreaming content. I've tried paranormal videos, I've tried top tens, I've tried opinion pieces and provoking thoughts about stuff. I've tried to do all sorts, really, all sorts. Normal vlogs and gaming videos were on there. Do you know I did gaming videos on this channel? Not many people do.
Everyone, so this has got to be one of the most requested videos. Okay, so let's get going.
Normal vlogs, like the time I went to, the time I went to Germany with the woman, that was some of my favourite videos to make.
Now that's refreshing.
But they didn't really take off like any other video that I've made on this channel, which is a shame. And it's taken me this long, it's taken me 10 years to realize that people are subscribed to this channel because of lucid dreaming. So I've decided to stop fighting it. I've decided to stop trying to swim against the current. If you want lucid dreaming videos, fine.
I'll be the best.
You want how-to videos, you want experiences explained, you want Q&As, you want podcasts with other guests that do lucid dreaming, you want step-by-step guides, you want all of these different things. Well, fine. You know what? You guys win. You've got it. This channel started off as GizEdwards because it was a platform to express myself. This channel's no longer GizEdwards. This channel's about, you know, the lucid dreamer. So I've relinquished the YouTube URL of youtube.com/GizEdwards. This channel is no longer youtube.com/GizEdwards. Instead, it's youtube.com/LucidDreamer. 100% high quality lucid dreaming videos, tutorials, step-by-step guides, podcasts. There's a few things that I'll be adding, which is just like a sprinkling of different things that should be related to lucid dreaming. I can smell perfume. There's a few things that I'll be adding to the channel, which isn't to do with lucid dreaming, but some of it is some way related to lucid dreaming, like health and fitness. I'm going to target health and fitness videos towards how to lucid dream, like diet and exercise and like meal plans and things like that. The reason being is that health and fitness is actually my educational background. I have a degree in sports science, so may as well use that, I suppose. Also, something that's missing from this channel is spirituality and mentality, how to become spiritually and mentally better off, which is something that, you know, I don't really focus on, but I probably should. And that again will link to lucid dreaming. So it's a lot to take in. That's what she said. But I hope you understand why I've done it, and it's to better you guys. So what's happening to the old URL, youtube.com/GizEdwards? Well, it still exists. You remember when I said I made my YouTube channel back in 2007? That was when you had a username and your URL was your username. Now, because my channel has existed for that long over time, I have what is known as a legacy username, because it's remnants of an old variation of YouTube. So even though you can type in youtube.com/lucid dreamer, it will get you to this channel. You can also type in youtube.com/GizEdwards and it'll still get you to this channel. So if anyone's got an old link of mine, it still works. I have a year-long plan. That's how I focus my talent, because I was making a video every other day for God knows how long, back when, you know, back when I had the opportunity to do so. I was making a video every other day, and then on the days that I weren't making a video, I was making a video every other day on Patreon for Patreon exclusives. That ran out last June, so June, the Patreon people didn't get the exclusive content. But now, because I've got this business that I've set up in which I'm, you know, editing videos, recording videos, I don't have a huge amount of time to do a lot of the stuff that I want to do. So I'm going to be making a video every other day on this channel. So in this order: lucid dreaming tutorial, podcast, health and fitness, a Patreon topic, so people on Patreon can request a topic for me to make a video on. Then I'll have a video on tough topics with the woman and I, and spirituality. And then a vlog, maybe kind of like a dream vlog. So that's seven different videos split over 2 weeks. It's going to be a long process. I mean, I'll be making a video every other day, but I don't know when that will start. I've got written down the 15th, but looking at my calendar, that's not really a good time for me, because I don't know where I'll be. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I want to say a big thank you to all of those who are on Patreon who have continued to support the show, even though there's no content going out. You guys are the real MVPs, so thank you very much. If you want to be a part of the Patreon team, the Gizzards as I call them, then please check out my Patreon page at patreon.com/GizEdwards. I also want to say a big thank you to everyone who, like, the last video I made was about me asking you for help. And all I wanted was you go to a random YouTube channel, subscribe to that channel, and that was it. I gave you no context. I gave you no promise of context. I even explicitly said that there's no context. There wasn't any like videos on that channel. It was just me asking you guys if you wanted to subscribe to the channel, and it would be very much appreciative. And it was very much appreciative. All I wanted was 100 subscribers. That was it. And I got, as of now, over 1,500 subscribers. So it's just pretty good. I'm still not going to tell you what's going on that channel. It's a project that I'm working on. A lot of people have been guessing. A lot of people said it's a channel for the woman. It's not. Some people may think it's to do with lucid dreaming. It's not. It will become clear at some point, but right now, it's a secret. Bye.
Thanks everyone, click the subscribe button, hit that bell to get notified each time I upload. There's my last video, click it, watch it, and there's my channel, click that too. Cheers!